All right, everyone, welcome back to part 8. This is going to be our bell tower run 2. Take a look at our map here real quick. We've got the lower half done. A few more up here, so let's head over here. I see a traveling Sherpa into where I'm going to land. So our loot sack, our loot bag is full. Stay away from the outposts over there on our left. Running jump there. Okay, there we go. This one's probably the toughest so far. Ajay, balance. Right. So we're at the top. Radio tower is history. Next one's going to be right here. I'm saying radio tower, they're bell towers. I'm gonna try to lump the things like the bell tower runs, the hunting, and the collectible runs, separate videos. That way, if you don't like see that sort of thing, you can just skip over them. I play these games the way I like to play them, and just the way it is. Big open world like this, you gotta get out and explore. I travel by foot a lot. Ooh, man, I landed on a rock. I'm actually gonna stop worrying about the loot chests right now. Thankful. Ooh, a freaking tiger. Get out that way. More to go in this area. Where's our buzzer at? It's on the other side. A zip line there, good. Sherpa. All right, next. Go up here. I have to fly directly over the outpost and get shot at. Right. Oop. Something bad. Because I don't have room for his skin right now, so just leave him alone. Propaganda posters over here. Go. We got one zip line.
Pete, listen. The propaganda broadcast, it stopped. It stopped.
All right. Two more to go. Ready, one more tower to go. This guy right here. Yeah, that's on the north, I believe. See you here in a second. Beautiful flying around this place. Be too worried about the buzzer now, because this is our last one, so it doesn't matter.
Hey, hey! Don't let them see you! Are we under fire? Fuck yeah!
No normal way in. There we go. Ladder up. To do it. Let's take a look at our map here real quick. Alright, so that's all bell towers in the south taken care of. Let's go ahead and fast travel back to this outpost. Get there, I'm going to call this a part. As always, thanks for watching. Have a great evening, and I will talk to you soon.